Today, Abby and Katie take us down to Men's Warehouse at Lakeline Mall, where they try on suits for prom.
Here's the newest episode of the Perfect Prom series. Okay, so now that the cool montage is done, doesn't Ryan look so good?
Okay, so prom is in 23 days, and there's a lot of planning that goes into that. Of course, we need to know what you're going to wear. And if you're planning on wearing a suit or tuxedo to prom, pay attention, because this one's for you.
We went to Men's Warehouse to go over everything you need to know about renting a suit. At Men's Warehouse, you can pick from a selection of different styles, patterns, and colors. For $260, their prom package comes with the shoes, the socks, the pants, the shirt, the jacket, a tie or bow tie, all for $260. That's a pretty good deal.
So when you get to Men's Warehouse, they'll take your measurements. You'll pick your suit, and then you start trying things on.
You'll try on the shirt, the jacket, the shoes, the pants. You can even try different colored ties and pocket squares. Now before you find the perfect suit, you gotta make sure it fits good. This suit jacket is too big. The shoulders slouch over and it has way too much wiggle room. This jacket, though, fits a lot better.
So once you've found the suit, you'll head up to the cash register to get all your info and make your deposit.
And a few days before prom, you'll get an email saying your suit is ready to pick up. Head back to Men's Warehouse where you'll get it.
So, if you haven't gotten your suit yet, Men's Warehouse said they recommend coming in to rent no later than April 19th. So go get it!